The life cycle of a butterfly. A butterfly lays eggs on the leaves of a plant. When the eggs hatch, they turn into larva, or also known as a caterpillar. The caterpillar then transforms into chrysalis. This stage is called pupa. Inside the chrysalis, the pupa transforms into a beautiful butterfly. Here we can see the four stages of a life cycle of a butterfly. Number one, the egg. Number two, the caterpillar or the larva. Number three, the chrysalis or the pupa. And number four, the butterfly. Now it's your turn. See, can you remember all the stages of the life cycle of a butterfly?